absolutely breathtaking. You need to button up before you catch a cold.
It's gonna happen, Bill.
I do admire your tenacity. I have to admit that.
Well, it's only a matter of time.
Getting divorced may figure in your plans, but not in mine.
Okay. Obviously, it's not going to go there tonight. So, why don't I take you out for dinner? Come on, I know you don't go home and cook. You probably shower and change right here.
Why do you keep coming around?
Bill, just look in my eyes. And you'll find your answer.